Another orcar came after. Hey, hold on, you.
They will attack on sight here. We must row in these waters.
Let the sail out! No need for this.
Brjóta eitthvað.
Down.
to row our way out.
We can use the sail here, Eivor.
Take the mask down.
Set the mask up.
This wind would fill the sail.
Run up the sail.
Repton.
Sigurd should be here with the Ragnarsons.
Make for the dock. What do you call this place?
I call it the Shithole. To the Mercians, it is Repton. Their most revered kings are buried below the church. Imagine their weeping when we drove them out.
You plunged your knife deep into the heart of this kingdom.
That is right. We've got a number of Saxon nobles lined up with their lips puckered, ready to kiss our asses. The only holdout is King Burgred and his warthane, Leofrith. But my brother is brewing a plan to deal with them.
I take it that's where we'll find my brother.
Right. Talkers they are, Uba and Sigurd. Might want to dig the wax from your ears.
Don't play me for a fool, Abba. I know...
Lively town. Quite a lot to see here.
To the gates of Tamworth will flood the fields, and Burgred shall weep at the sight of what the future holds for this kingdom.
Mount up, Eivor. It's a long ride to Tamworth.
What's what you will have to endure, my brother. He always finds new ways to humor himself.
I'll keep that in mind.
And hold thy...
Chelbert? The stink of jealousy, of our budding friendship, I think.
What is Ceolwulf's son doing in Repton at all? It's
Ceolwulf.
safe from who? You and Ivar seem to have brought this Shire to hell.
Come and poke. Burgred still has his soldiers all over him. They'll die defending him.
Your voice, Eivor. You sound different than the brothers.
Good ear, Lord. Most in England cannot tell the difference. Not all Danes are Danes. Yeah! North of the Danelands, a place called Fondheim in Norway. You ever see a herd of sheep follow each other off the edge of a cliff? They're like that. The ones who remained, anyway.
Couldn't have said that myself.
Was this a mass exodus from Norway, then?
It was. Norway is now...
Eivor, tell the captain we're ready to march. Ivar and I will round up the men.
Show your way around a battering ram.
I've seen them in action.
I want you at the helm of ours.
strong and agile.
I'll be there.
Destroy the gate!
Destroy that barricade!
Fill your brain! Hurts! out of your brains!
It's over, Burkred! Lay down your weapons and surrender!
That was a good scuffle,
Hey, stay with me, would you?
That was a good scuffle, But I did notice you were short one Atheling. Where was the son of our king?
Jailbad was around. Maybe you missed him.
Your lies are just like you, Eivor. Big and bold.
Chronicle of payments made, like a ledger. There's a symbol here, a clan emblem maybe. The brothers should see this. Danish longhouse, where Turner's clan has settled.
This is not going to end well.
Just keep your wits about you.
Calm, Ivar. Me and Eivor will take care of this.
I know.
We'll return shortly.
A small fortune for whoever sent Tona to hell.
I'll hold you to that. From what I overheard in Repton, the brothers had an arrangement with Tona. What happened?
She's a mercenary. Ubay used her for men and information. But that relationship soured now that Burgred is all but defeated. From what I heard, Tona has hunger for two things. Soft silver and a stern hug. Neither of which earns you true loyalty.
If she can't be trusted, what use is she?
That is for us to find out. We may be able to satisfy her.
And if we can't?
Ivar did tell you to bring your axe.
And here they are, as expected.
If she takes a liking to you, keep talking.
She's more your type, I think.
No, no. This is your challenge.
Come now. Don't drag your feet. Keep those gates locked. If they come within a foot of here, kill them!
Tona's house. Might find something useful there.
Happy
happened out there?